Hi, this is a video for Humoresque in the key of D major for violin and cello. I will be playing it with the violin CD piano accompaniment. Listen carefully for my dynamics because I made a few changes, especially in the A theme. Secondly, watch my bow distributions. Sometimes I might be in a different part of the bow than you're used to. And thirdly, I don't always do all the bow lifts that you might be used to. So kind of be watching for that also. All right, here we go.